proceed to battle stations. Yuktobanian fleet ahead.
The enemy fleet contains 18 ships, arrayed in a battle formation designed to block our fleet's path.
Attention, Yuktobanian fleet. This is Prime Minister Nicanor, representative of your government. I am on the...
Kestrel?
Yes, Kestrel.
I am on the ocean carrier Kestrel, for the sake of restoring peace between our Yuktobania and the country of Osea. We will once again...
Attention, all vessels. The only thing that exists between Yuktobania and Osea is hatred. Prime Minister Nicanor has joined the enemy. Recognize him as such and sink the enemy fleet with him.
But Commander, that's the Prime Minister talking. Please, stand down. We don't know what we're fighting for anymore. Sir, please, cancel engagement and stand down.
All our vessels loyal to the fleet. A traitor is blocking our way. Attack the frigate ship.
Prime Minister, please take your leave.
But...
Go to our president and get a televised picture of the two of you together shaking hands. Show it to the world.
The situation is critical. We must help provide stability as quickly as possible. The Kestrel CIC IFF info will be directly connected to your HUD, so you'll be able to get an ID on your targets. Engage and render powerless all forces carrying out acts of aggression against the Kestrel and our new allied fleet.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Captain, please choose a plane for me.
Captain, which plane should I use? We're launching with this formation then? Roscrees, launch!
Thank you. hatred calls forth nothing but more hatred, and this is the result. Is there nothing we can do?
No response from Horizon Squadron.
The fate of human nature, huh? I certainly won't disagree. These idiots! Can't they see that they're being used?
Black planes, huh? We'll never understand the Ocean's taste.
We can't defeat them even with an entire squadron!
My threat warning won't stop going off. I don't know where the attack's coming from.
I can feel the shockwaves all the way up here.
My palms are all sweaty. Enemy planes latching onto me. I can't get into firing position. Don't shoot at us. We'll have to shoot back at you.
To touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. One mile to touchdown. You're pretty good, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
Has subsided. All Yuktobanian ships in the area, as well as all hostile Ocean forces, have been brought under control. A decision was made to quickly form a combined fleet of Yuktobanian and Ocean ships, with the Kestrel as its flagship.